Did you mean to double?
Wait, I doubled?
Shut up. You doubled it.
Wait, what do you mean I doubled it?
You hit the crossbar and you flew
away. Wait. Oh my god, I'm insane! Yo! I'm the best player in the world, dude!
Two goals in the first 30 seconds. Pug gonna take it. Pug with a chance. We'll try and take advantage of it. Oh my god! What a save by the ninjas! Psycho, awkward, and outcast helps him out. Wow!
Totta kai menee jatkoa tästä, mutta kaikki on mahdollista.
Kaikki on mahdollista, mutta näin me saadaan kolmas erä käyntiin, kun Veikkeli Porsas sinne aloitukseen painaa ja sämvai sieltä. Ai mikä kosketus vastustajalle. Jasumar uudemman kerran ja kyllä! Kaunistele, mikä kosketus sinne kulmaan ja mikä laukaus!
Tuli kyllä niin kaunis kosketus, että en tiedä, että rupeeko lihakset väärissä paikoissa jo heräämään.
Ja ne alkaa pikkuhiljaa heräämään, kun 7 sekuntia kerkee.
Go. No way!
Oh, I hate him. Psycho.
Mm-hmm. Good luck. No bounce. Oh, what?
Oh my god!
No, and he's gonna knock him.
No!
Wait, you hit the psycho and it bounced at 0. Oh my gosh, you. Wait.
No! That would have been so sick.
Dude, I don't think he's actually a pulse number, don't you? Oh shit! Oh, sorry, I didn't. Fuck, my bad.
Here it is! No! Offswift can't connect, but there's LMC for the follow! Cleared away by JK! Only 20 seconds left. Now, of regulation time before we potentially go to overtime. Lottie led us there. Still has boost. Takes it to the net! Lottie led us, the big player, not only on the goal line, but to finish it. Could it be potentially the last goal? A little bit, an ounce, just a sliver of boost to nail it home.
Angry. They're probably not vulnerable, but we're just going to say they're vulnerable, so we have a shot.
Yeah, the point.
We come back to game and they pause it. Hey, we won!
Wait, let's
Woo!
Go!
Stop the count! Stop the count! We are in top 8. Let's just call it now. It's over. Dignitas getting the W. Look at that. We had one shot on net. We made it count, Jorius. Well done.
So the best thing we're chat, we were just making a joke when you guys couldn't hear us there. Gives us same. Look at this. We have the game off camera and we score and we win. Look at that. We come back to us. The second we go back in, it's already done and we won. We're not showing gameplay anymore. When we don't show gameplay, we all win. Right.
So I'm gonna just throw this out there. Why don't we just cancel your regional 2 and regional 3 and just we will send the top 5 of Europe to Sweden. Dignitas is 4th, so we're good to go.
Why is he not sticking there? Oh my god. Why is he? Oh, so fucking good. Guess you're point up, so he plays defensive.
Bro, what am I listening? top, man. How an offer. But no, bro.
And I think the thought there from Seiko as well is that they think Barca think that Seiko's going to shoot there. And then he spies a relating wave out the corner of his eye, thinks he can hand it off and he'll have a decent shot, just didn't go the way he was expecting, although nice touch here from Seiko, and it will go in this time. The MVP will make the assist in Metsonaris, but Seiko will fire at home and endpoint a 3-1 start to the day here at the BMW Rocket League Open.
Yeah, it's pretty much a perfect start indeed for them. They'll be absolutely delighted with that. Put themselves in pole position now as well. 3-1 win as well. Makes it a bit easier for us in the next round. Obviously, you want to get lower seeds. You want to get as many game wins as possible. Don't lose as many games you possibly can, because that gives you a better chance against some of the quote-unquote lower teams on your side of the bracket. So it is probably a little bit better to have that 3-1. It puts us in the middle of the bracket. Puts us in the middle of the table, which is good to see. But fantastic performance. Metsonaris, deservedly so, getting out of the series.
Come on,
go,
my core is stuck, your brain is stuck. How are we gonna win if your car is stuck, bro?
My fucking car is stuck, what the fuck? Step, bro, I'm stuck! Fuck off.
What the hell, dude? Jesus Christ.
Time to drink some coffee. You always miss the chance to fall for someone. Huge card? Tell me the card. I'm actually very interested. I always watch the UFC. I just honestly haven't looked into it. Thank you for the birthday wish, Ryan. I appreciate that, man.
Oh, Usman's fighting. Oh, the rematch? Rose versus Wei Lee. That's sick. Gaethje Chandler. Okay. It's a solid card.
Wait. That's awkward.
Take that. Calculated, of course.
Hey guys, I'm Joseph. I created the algorithm, Gloomshot, that made the video that you're watching right now. I didn't do any of the video editing, compilation, or uploading by hand. I actually wrote some code that does all of it for me while I'm sleeping. This might seem like a pretty complex skill, but it's a lot simpler than you think. I'm completely self-taught and believe that if you can play video games, you can write your own automation code. If you're interested in learning this skill, I've created an online course that'll hold your hand through making a bunch of real-world projects, even if you've never coded before. Check it out in the description below.